along on a Sunday night. This song's called Wasting Time.
I'm not afraid to
this next song we just put out on Bandcamp and SoundCloud today. We've played it a lot live. It's described as a vegan anthem by one of my close friends. This song's about two pigs who fly to space in a rocket to escape from the tyranny of a farm. We have a rocket with us here today that, do we?
Maybe.
But it's gonna do some flying, and whoever catches this might have a free shirt or EP in store. I don't know, maybe that's hypothetical. Sounds like this. Ramshackle one-way trip to space, away from this awful place. Free shirt DP back there for you. Yeah? Come get it. It's yours. Alright, we're gonna finish the song out. 1, 2, 3, 4. Song's about a guy who works at a ski resort and believes that there are snow beasts in the woods. I'm not one to correct him. Morning silence in my coffee cup. Reaching limbs to last the snow. Disguising the trees as quiet white. They shake like an earthquake survivor, and I know that there's life.
Make your dreams die.
Beasts around, they're breathing between the starvation wayside. Life fights to their feet. Creature. is Nick Reinhardt in the house? Nick Reinhardt's in the house? Get your ass up here.
Thank you.
So if the leaders could get real low and everyone could follow them, that'd be cool. Thank you. about the bands that play tonight. Jenny's Last Stand, fucking great. I love you guys. Always Only Sometimes. I've known you guys for a while. Thank you for letting me play according to you. Waking Things, you guys. You know, I'm like tired. Like, you guys were fucking awesome. So much energy. It was amazing. Okay, now we're gonna play another one, and this is the last track on our EP, which we have copies of back there. You can go visit Sophie, she's really friendly, she only bites sometimes. And the song's called Let Me Know From Where You Are.
Yeah.
So this is a long shot. But is anybody in here a fan of Dan Deacon? I heard a few yells. So this song we intentionally tried to sound something that sounded a bit like him. So it's a little bit thrashy, a little bit fast, a little bit major key, 1/4, 1/4. So we're gonna see what we can do about that. This song is called The Diamond Dog.
Yeah. My husband caught said nothing about this.
for you, everybody. This has been fantastic. The empathetic revolution. The globe has become a procession. Quiet is cold when I'm mine. Fingers are placed on the lips of our hearts. So we watch our planets decline. Now. This merch back in my corner. We'll see you again soon, even though.